go. Woo! You guys having a good time so far? Woo! That takes me back, y'all. That takes me back. I remember where I was when I first heard it. So, I gotta ask a question before we go on any further. How many real Babyface fans do we have out there? That's good to know, because I want to go back and do a song. You know, I want to do a song in front of the Chicken Lover album where, you know, when I wrote this song, I was like, really, I must have been like, you know, really in love or something. I mean, I was like, in loved it, you know, that's a different kind of love. That's more loved it. It's stronger. It's stupid love, you know. That's what I kind of love it. And, you know, I just remember that feeling, and I just wrote it down. And if y'all real fans, then y'all will help me sing the song when I sing it. And I'm gonna be watching closely because a lot of times people say that and they be like, God forbid you do a second verse, that is gonna happen. So I'm watching closely. Okay. Y'all ready?
Yeah!
Hey, y'all ready? Feel good. do it, do it. You know what I'm talking about. Give me again. It just makes me think of growing up, going to your cousin's house, or your friend Ray Ray. You go to that basement party. Ray Ray having a basement party, y'all come over to the party. That red, blue light be on. There she goes. She's standing in the corner. Oh, there she goes. Now, I'm a little shy, so I was a little scared to go up and ask her to dance. Oh no. And I was scared for her to come up to me and ask me to dance. It worked both ways, you know. So I was perplexed. But I remember when I wrote this song, I was thinking of that moment when I was afraid to ask her to dance. And I remember the music that was on. I remember the song. The song was, I don't know what were the words, it was something like, no. Thank you. girl. That every night before I close my eyes, I thank God I need to know that you love me. Yes, to know that you care. Yes, know that you give of yourself and yet still have done nothing of me. Oh my God, say your love. Yeah.